like it. Nothing like it. So what is that?
They're going inside a market.
Well, that, the drink was so good. Be careful. Wow, this market is... It's cool, it's nice and cool in here.
Huh?
Ooh, I'll try it. How is it?
It's good.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's really good. It's really good, I like it. You don't really taste the avocado? It's like a hint. It's made like coconut. Cream milk. This is similar to the 168 shopping mall, just smaller and is outdoors primarily. Lots of similar stuff like clothing. I'm just here to get some PJs because I forgot them. Forgot to mention this drink here, large size. I mean, it's like 12 or 16 ounces, not sure. It was 15 pesos, which is like 33 cents. The market here is pretty cool. There's a lot of that packed.
The prices are similar to like the Victoria. So my aunt was like, if you don't know where you're buying, it's gonna be expensive.
Oh, okay. Just walking through the market while we finish my drink. It's like amazing here too. Why are you so big? There's another market. Oh my god, it's not. It's fresh coconut. You want? Oh yeah, we go later. Okay, it's huge. Okay. I thought you wore sunscreen.
Did you not wear sunscreen?
Forgot to.
Public.
That's what it's called. Guagua Public Market. And there's like multiple buildings. What area do you need? Kitchenware, clothing. What's some of this? Alright, we're finally done. Finish at the market here. It's a quick tour. It is hot out here. Yeah, this is what the market looks like in Pampanga.